The aorta can harbor disease for a long time before it can cause any problems for the patient. The problem with aortic disease is that we don't have any clinical sign for the most type of aortic disease early on. So it depends on when the disease is diagnosed. But unfortunately, we still see a lot of patients who arrive to the emergency room with life-threatening aortic complications. The multidisciplinary approach is extremely important for aortic disease, or a specialist panel for the patient is extremely important to offer them comprehensive treatment. Endovascular surgery changed the scenery for aortic disease. We have a lot of interest in learning how to screen and diagnose aortic disease before it turns into a problem. So we have a lot of research focus on the prevention aspect of aortic disease. You know, every day we learn something new about the effect of genetic mutations on aortic disease. It is extremely satisfying to be able to be available and help patients in time, patients who are suffering from truly life-threatening disease, get them through the operation, through the recovery period, get them back to their loved ones and carry on with their lives, and at the same time offer awareness and screening and surveillance for them and for the rest of their family members.